All units, 1199, expedite cover code 3, Deacon Mental Hospital.
184 copy, code 3.
Smells like blood.
All right. Stay sharp. We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Did you hear something? Someone alive in here.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible.
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
Thank you.
Where's the exit?
Myself within,
Darkness twisting me around. There is nothing I can do. This world doesn't spin. It just turns itself.
Are we awake?
Is everyone else all right? The city?
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here. Right now.
A hospital?
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized?
I'm afraid I cannot answer that. Please, sign in here. Without signing in, there is no way to ensure your future memories. This way, please.
Smells like medicine.
You are all right. Please, relax. Please, have a seat.
What the hell?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No! Stop!
There now. You see? All better.
Lady, am I going crazy?
I'll be waiting.
What's going on? Where am I?
Kidman, where are you? Connolly!
hurts! Hurts!
Whoa. Were you warning me about this? You are Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Shit.
Don't shoot. I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor. Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you. Have a look for yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Leslie went through that gate. Good Lord.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so. Is gonna get himself killed.
Wait! Over here! Wait, officer. You must take me with you.
Detective Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him. Ah, the hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too.
Help! Help!
What's wrong with this kid? He's gone down there.
Leslie!
Help me.
Oh, thank heavens! Dr. Jimenez is here! Settle down!
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming. This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow!
What the? Doctor? Leslie? Fuck. What is going on here? What is it with you? It seems someone wants me hospitalized. Looks like I have to get down.
I've still got a little fight left in me.
Let's get out of here fast.
This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Something electronic. Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming. Shit, let's hurry it up!
Still something nearby.
More of them on the move.
Be a hero, back off.
Watch out, they've got dynamite.
Kidman needs help.
Damn it. That was close.
You'd better come have a look at this. But I can't get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Where do these cables go? I'll go. Tell me what to do.
There's another control panel around here. Look at the control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to...
Hang on, I'm coming!
Where'd they go?
Kidman, you there?
Fine.
It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
Let's get going.
We should go.
I'm glad you're both all right.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He? Another one of those doors.
What the hell?
Has something startled you?
Did they do something to my head?
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
Photographs? A church.
Leslie?
Sebastian?
Same place as the photographs.
Much longer.
Another moment. Just keep me covered.
There's twice as many of them.
If you've got time to complain. Sebastian, let's go. Looks like we're out.
Let's be careful. It could be full of them.
Now we can get through without getting skewered. We won't stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns.
Stand in the way of getting to the tower now. Be careful. It could be full of
them. The elevator has stopped. Let's look for another way out.
This is what the holdup was. Think Kidman is okay?
I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us. Hang in there. Just a little further.
You okay?
I'm fine. No need to worry. Should have just let them.
Huh? And that.
Cover me.
Let's go. Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah. This looks like some kind of a marketplace. Just like everywhere else. We ought to keep moving.
Where do you suppose we are?
More like when? This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories.
I'm counting on you.
Hold on a minute. Let me climb up here and see if I can get a look ahead.
Thank you.
path to the church. Keep going. I'll cover you. Look for another route. Let's meet up by the horse statue there.
This way. Wait. There was something about a horse in that house back there. Let me see what I wrote.
I guess we go down.
I guess so.
You don't need to worry about me.
Writing.
Doesn't mean anything to me, should it?
Hold on a second, I jotted something down earlier. It seems the sacrifices need to be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be open. I heard something.
That was correct.
Can you get it open?
Sebastian, I'll draw it away so you can search.
It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kidman.
Jeez, Joseph. All that for a pair of glasses.
That sounded close.
It's all right, I'm here. Nothing is gonna get you.
Get you.
You have to stay with me, there's no other way.
Hey, Joseph, you still with me?
Huh?
better start searching for my partners. Fits. Just one more.
be a trap.
Leslie!
Finally.
Thank you.
Doctor?
Detective Castellanos.
Was that someone else's memories?
You were moaning in your sleep. Have a bad dream? It can be easy at times for memories to be distorted by others. That is why they must be cherished.
I've seen that house somewhere. I've never been here before, but... How did they get here?
Hey! Stop, damn it!
Now what?
have here?
Subject number 12, S-71B.
Great. What did I just set in motion?
Oh, Father. If you only knew how satisfying that look on your face is.
What did I just set in motion?
Oh, Father. If you only knew how satisfying that look on your face is.
Hospital has not received the family's usual due.
Thank you.
all the way. No cure for what I'm going to do to you. Peel pristine skin. Thoughts from the mines.
Ruvik? Here.
I can hear you breathing.
Rich bat.
Thank you.
You've got to keep your strength up.
My children. Hello?
Does he mean Ruvik?
Numbers are irrelevant. They received as they themselves gave. And they served a higher purpose. He furthered my research.
This was not mere research. The things the papers say were done to...
Thank you. puerta.
Thank you.
it. Back here again.
Sure as hell don't want to go back in the water anytime soon. Kidding. This place is filthy. Is this his doing? Goodman? Get over there. So glad you're all right. Ever since the church, I...
You were at the church?
Yeah, Joseph and I. He's in bad shape, or at least he was when I last saw him.
What about the boy from the hospital? Leslie?
I found him in a cage. He freaked and ran, though. I think we've all been seeing strange things. Have you been having any nosebleeds, headaches?
No. Why?
Joseph was. It's like he was turning into one of those things.
Maybe it doesn't affect everybody.
What is this? Did you shoot me?
You started turning into a monster. You attacked me. I'm sorry, but you're tainted now. You might try to stop me through you.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Get it open. Get it open. Get it open.
Leslie? Leslie, is that you?
Leslie?
I'm getting tired of playing games.
Joseph.
Thank God.
Thank you.
don't know how long we'll be safe here.
Now what?
Sebastian, they're above us! Watch out, they've got dynamite! On the move.
Good night.
Don't get rattled. He's down.
That was a close one. Us to the left up here.
Ah!
Joseph, no!
Just get us out of here.
There's an ambulance there. There might be some kind of first aid. I'll go.
No, I'll do it. Don't let any of them on board. Out of here fast.
I'm gonna push through. It's gonna get a little rough.
Kidman?
Oh.
Is that acid?
Jesus, what could cause this much damage? Is that a subway sticking out of the ground?
Yeah, but look how it's positioned. If we can get over there, we might be able to use it to get across.
Let's just concentrate on getting out of here.
Don't risk it.
Hold on. I think I see another way down. I'll meet you on a lower level.
Damn it.
You figured it out yet?
Oh, he loves tormenting others. Has to let them know he has the upper hand.
Lays out the bait, gets his victim all worked up. His unholy traps.
When it was happening to me, I could see what was going on. I could see it, but I couldn't turn back. I had to know. I had to know the truth, and he knew it.
Detective Castellanos.
Lady, level with me. Am I going crazy?
If one wishes to survive, one will do well.
Joseph? Damn it! Fuck.
Better find...
Shit. This is dead. Damn it.
What am I, an electrician?
And I have done you a favor. You have no credentials. You'd never appear in a reputable journal otherwise. Nobody in the world knows you even exist.
Oh, but they will know. I have surpassed you in every way you can imagine. No matter. I have what I need. All that's left is the procedure.
Indeed. That is why we are here.
We? You wouldn't dare. You couldn't complete it without me.
Precisely.
Thank you.
trying to make me feel sorry for you?
Nobody here at all? Ruvik?
Losing our minds.
Leslie!
Losing our minds.
Leslie!
Losing our minds.
This way.
Hey, wait.
This way.
It's going to come down.
This way. This way.
Sebastian! Leslie!
Beacon, just like Joseph said.
Thank you.
I knew it.
Hey!
Ruvik.
I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
If I make it out alive, I'm never riding in an elevator again.
I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
Ruvik.
I'm going to finish this.
Vital sign, sir.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can.